I started learning to code when I was 13, but I only learned Git when I was 19 and started studying. That means backing up my projects as a zip file on Dropbox for 6 years straight. And here's the learning. You really don't need to be so overwhelmed by all the different technologies out there. You don't have to know everything from the beginning on. Trust me, over time, you will learn what's important. And if you want more of these tips, follow me.